is Sophie in Bali. Today I want to show you how to make a cute unicorn. This is my first YouTube video for YouCanDrawIt! To start, all you need is a sheet of white paper, a sharp pencil, and an eraser in case you make a mistake. Let's begin with the ear. My cat Chloe also loves YouTube.
To start with the ear, we go with a curve, and another, and one more just for detail. Second is the head. It's hard to get this shape, and so you can just start again if you want. And then, okay, we should do the eyes. Circle down, down. One, two, and then just shade it in. And then eyelashes, cute little eyelashes. So let's start with the bottom now. Let's go on to the bottom. Don't go all the way. Now here. So now we have just make a little thing there, and okay. So now just for the back leg, try to do like that. So let's start. Next we do the hair. Time to do the hair. So you can go as crazy as you want. Anything. Anything you want with the hair. Because it's like your pony. You can do it. And of course, last. What time are you looking? Not last, sorry. Next is a beautiful you're done. Mark. Okay. Beautiful. Let's start. Pony. We'll start there. Let me remind you, any color you want. It's okay if there are white lines, as long as you like it, it's fine. Or if you're tired, it's just fine. It's your drawing. I think that we should use this blue again for the bottom of the eye. Now, beautiful, pretty, lightly colored, and it's fine if you get it out of the line. Now, the mane. The beautiful long-haired mane. You can make it dark purple, light purple, not even purple, maybe. The mane, so let's start with the tail next. If you want, you can do more than two colors, but for me, I just want to do two. And yeah. Isn't that cute? I hope you enjoyed watching my tutorial. If you found any parts difficult, you can rewind and try again. Don't forget, you can